I'm Philip Taylor, one of the owners of Common Grind. We're going to be making an affogato today, which is ice cream with espresso poured over it. And affogato actually means drown in espresso in Italian. Should take about 20 seconds for this to drip out. It's going to be about 2 ounces of espresso. All right, now we're going to pour in 1 shot of espresso. And this is the final look of an affogato. We have the ice cream on the bottom. It's drowned in espresso. We have whipped cream, caramel and chocolate, and some vanilla wafer sticks.